We learnt about the magnetic lines of force of a magnetic field produced by current flowing through a straight conductor. Let us explore its nature when current is flowing through a circular loop of conducting wire. We will use needle compass, 36 gauge coated copper wire and 4 AA batteries. Circular coil with a radius of 6 cm is made with the help of cardboard sheet and pins. Coated copper wire is wound 60 times. We'll place it on the platform made from cardboard and plastic containers. Let us sprinkle iron filings with strainer to find magnetic lines around the copper wire. When current is flowing through the conductor, after gentle tapping, we can see concentric circles near two areas. This is similar to field lines around a straight conductor. What about direction of this magnetic field? Let us use needle compass for the same. We'll place a compass in the center and study the deflection of needle as current flows through the loop. As per right-hand thumb rule, the needle deflects either northward or southward, depending on the direction of current through the loop. It reverses direction as direction of current is changed. Let us add 3 more needle compass so that we can find the direction of the field around the wire loop on the left side and right side. Needles indicate the direction of magnetic field around the loop. It is as per the right hand thumb rule. Same steps can be followed at the other end as well. Reversing the direction of current reverses the direction of magnetic field as well. Do try these different variations to know more about the nature of magnetic field due to current flowing through a loop of conducting wire. Thank you.